sorry to those that just get drunk on St. Patrick's Day. I'm a professional. I get drunk every other day of the year. And I have to be my soberest on St. Patrick's Day, because we're always busy.
Is that a word? Soberest?
Soberest. this drinking song. Go drink the night away. Here we go. Girls from Cape Cod. Hey, I'm married to a girl from Cape Cod. And so I'm going to dedicate this to her, even though the song is kind of pretty disparaging towards girls from Cape Cod. It's an old sea shanty, and you know sailors, how they can be. You know that, Patrick. I don't know why Patrick would know that.
I'm a landlubber.
So it's called, it's about girls from Cape Cod, and the song is called Cape Cod Girls. An inventive title. Hey, by the way, here's the thing. So look, I see people videotaping And we have no problem with that. No problem at all, okay? But here's the thing, here's what we ask. In return, here's what we ask. If you post it onto YouTube, you have to title it, Miley Cyrus Loves Gaelic Storm. Right, that has to be in the title. Right now, Miley Cyrus has like thousands of videos from Gaelic Storm fans that come up when you type it. And like these 14-year-old girls are like, who the fuck is Gaelic Storm? I'm not even sure if 14-year-old girls swear like that. I think they do.
Who said Freebird? Security.
All right, let's see if we can do this. I haven't done this one in a while, so let's see what happens.